Welcome to my vegan nightmare.
I have everything I need right now. Later comes the love.
What you're supposed to do in an item like this, friends, is you flip it.
Yes, sir.
Now.
Yes.
Now. You're all set. That's how you do it.
That's
in rock
true.
And roll.
Oh my.
Could be
in a minute, delectable flavors. In a minute, I will be consuming a crucial tuna steak cooked by Mr. Jimmy G of Murphy's Law here in the back of his Lower East Side tattoo shop. What do you know about that? Probably not too much, but you better come down and check it out. Tell us a little bit about the crucial barbecues. That's what I want to know.
You style my friends and all my friends' bands come down and my neighbors, we all have this alleyway in Astoria, Queens, and we just barbecue and blow shit up. Have a whole big fireworks show. My father and my boy Joe Bruno, Vinny Stigma
is here.
Everybody going crazy. And now it's against the law to celebrate the 4th of July.
I didn't see one sparkler in my neighborhood this year. The essence of Manhattan has been stripped.
I tell you though, meatballs are not flat.
They plump when you cook them.
My meatballs are huge, bro.
What's been going on since you had this store with the band? Fill us in on some of what's going on with Jimmy Murphy's Law.
Touring with Murphy's Law, just came out with our record, The Party's Over, just released in Japan on Thursday. And going on tour in Europe for 6 weeks in November, doing a new record right now. Tour is called The Pirates of the European.
Hey,
do you know the pirate alphabet?
Oh, no, I don't.
A-I-R.
This is what I'm waiting for right here. It's my tuna steak. Can't believe it.
Are you ready? Are we ready? My name's Jimmy G, and I'm from the band Murphy's Law. Yeah, New York Hardcore Tattoos Backyard Barbecue.
I mean, I used to talk about making meatballs with Johnny Thunders. And I still make better meatballs than you. You remember that. Welcome to the Hardcore Show. That's a classic line. Tattooed 30 years over here. These Mama Lukes get tattooed overnight. They start on the neck first. It's like, they got no tattoos on their body. They got one on their neck, like this. It's like, get out of here. No pain, no tattoo.
What you know about Agnostic Front? New York City hardcore. This is where it's at. Original fellas right here. What's up? This is Hesher. New York City Tattoo, Lower East Side. Yeah!